This is the Qujiang village of Jinggang, East China's Jiangxi province. A place with beautiful scenery and a lush green landscape. But it's hard to imagine that this was once a dilapidated
我们这个贫困村啊，实际上它是一个资源比较匮乏的一个山区。那么村里账目上来没有什么外来任何的经济来源，那么我们当时想，这个割稻子，那么整个乡呢，都没有收割机，所以我们就打报告，争取资金，就买了2台收割机，一台这个耕田机。本身我们的山多地少，那么我们呢就开始想办法，我们讲，哎，种田是比较好，一个田子它容易保存，二个呢我们可以利用劳保薪的闲置土地，同时呢我们的贫困户、非贫困户还可以在我们产业里面进行打工务工，我们多的一户一年也可以在我们村里面增加1万多元收入。
It's not only poverty eradication here. Under the leadership of the Residency Task Force, the development of green agriculture projects has also gained some fruits. Guo Xinxiang and her husband own 200 beehives at the bee farm. Every summer, during June and July, they usher in the honeycomb cutting season.
You 现在房子也盖起来了，小孩现在也结婚了，现在日子也过得越来越好了。